In this video, we're going to discuss dry eyes and how that can relate to LASIK before and after a LASIK procedure. Many patients have been diagnosed with some level of dry eye, but it comes in different levels of severity. Severe dry eye patients probably are not good candidates for LASIK and really should just continue to treat their dry eye condition in many of the ways they've been already addressing those issues. But in Colorado, many people have dry eye, just like we have dry skin. So if that's the case, and it's mild to moderate dry eye, many times treating that dry eye preoperatively can get the eye in a condition that is safe enough to safely have LASIK. We can only, of course, determine this at your complimentary consultation. So if you feel you have dry eye, the doctor can cover that with you during your LASIK evaluation. Another question we're asked related to dry eye is, I've heard that LASIK causes dry eye after I have LASIK. Is that true, doctor? Yes, LASIK can induce dryness after you've had the LASIK procedure. The good news is for the vast majority of patients, this is a temporary condition, and artificial tear eye drops are used for the period of time it takes to usually overcome that. On average, in my experience, I would say that's been about 3 months of postoperative dryness most patients experience after they have LASIK in Colorado. I hope this has cleared up some things about LASIK and dry eye for you. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call at 2020 Institute. Our vision counselors are very experienced with a lot of these subjects and can help answer your individual questions. As well, myself or one of the other doctors at 2020 Institute would be happy to go over them in your individual LASIK consultation.